The qualifying session for the 450s is ended. The heat race is close at hand for the riders who made it. Let's take a look at the final results.